This is China's Yaxi Expressway, considered to be the most difficult construction project in the world, according to experts from various countries. It's a main highway artery in West China. The 127-mile-long expressway links Yan with Shikang and Sichuan provinces. With an investment of some $3 billion, its construction took 5 years to finish. This incredible expressway passes through mountainous terrains across 12 earthquake fault zones. It defies harsh environments and geological and engineering challenges, and that's why it is recognized as the infrastructure project with the worst natural environment and the most difficult construction in the world. The expressway is largely made up of bridges and tunnels. The bridge-to-tunnel ratio is as high as 55% as it ascends 25 feet for every 0.6 mile. The Yaxi Expressway, also known as the Highway Above the Clouds or Sky Road, a 32-mile-long section, is even called the Devil's Road because the altitude is very high. The Yaxi Highway, part of the Beijing-Kunming Expressway, connects the city of Yan to the city of Xichang in the southwestern province of Sichuan. It is nicknamed the Highway in the Clouds because it rises 7.5 meters per kilometer, 24.6 feet per 0.6 mile, and because of its imposing infrastructure. This 240-kilometer-long expressway is part of the G5 Jinkuan, Beijing to Kunming, highway in Sichuan province. It starts at the edge of Sichuan and runs to the Hengduan Mountains, crossing the Qingyi, Dadu, and Anning rivers, as well as other river systems and 12 seismic fault zones, and stretching through high mountains, overlying mountains, and hazardous terrain. The area along the route rises from 600 meters to 3,200 meters above sea level. This road is essentially a combination of some super viaducts and some super long tunnels, and there is no flat terrain. There are 25 tunnels with a length of about 41 kilometers, including 2 extra-long tunnels and 16 long tunnels. This is Gonghaizi Bridge, and it is one of the most impressive and difficult to build on the Yaxi Expressway. It is located in Shermian County, Yan, Sichuan, at an altitude of 2,500 meters, 8,200 feet. It has a total length of 1,811 meters and a bridge width of 24.5 meters with a total of 36 spans. The highest steel tube truss structure reaches 117 meters. It is the first reinforced concrete truss bridge in the world. The Yaxi Expressway project was started by the central government in 2007 with an investment of 20.6 billion yuan, $3.3 billion. Made up of 270 viaducts and 25 tunnels, it runs from Yan to Xichang, Sichuan province, and opened to motorists in April 2012. The expressway was designed to minimize impact on the environment, and spiral tunnels were used to reduce the effect on mountains. Construction engineers and workers had to overcome extraordinary challenges, given the severe geographical conditions in Sichuan. More than half of the expressway is tunnels and viaducts through mountains. Moreover, during the 5-year project, construction engineers and workers had to overcome geological hazards such as gas, water spouting, faults, and rock bursting. The Gonghaizi and Tieshaizi dual spiral tunnels are the world's first of their kind with small radiuses. Nabashan Tunnel is the largest deep-lying tunnel in China, with a depth of 1,650 meters and a length of 9,962 meters on the left line and 10,007 on the right line. That tunnel has shortened a drive that took several hours around mountains and through valleys to only 10 minutes. The expressway also improves Sichuan's access to South and North China, providing a picturesque drive as well as natural beauty, which is a tourist attraction. The Yaxi Expressway is expected to play a key role in helping millions of Tibetan, Han, Yi, and Hui people out of poverty by supporting sustainable local economic growth in Western Sichuan, an area rich in natural resources.